We're gonna try to make a flank. Squad 2 is getting stuck at that flag. We should be able to attack the next flag. There are already enough guys at this flag, so let's start moving out about southwest, and we'll turn to hit the bottom flag.
We're gonna get pretty freaking resisted that way, though.
Yep, yeah, we will.
Right, give me a second then. So we're getting stuck at this flag,
It's
though.
fine, but we just need to go together.
But we'll move out. Okay, let's do this then. I set a rally point as our insurance.
Roger, if I can get a big enough force by me, like Paula, whoever's
Riad Rail,
got
he's right next
Paula's
to
in.
you. You got him? Okay, cool. Wait, one more coming up to you. Good job.
Went through.
What's up?
Copy, one more south.
Damn it, where's that coming from?
Find this shit.
All right, laying down smokes. Use those trees as cover. Whoa, get down, get down, get down.
I'm down.
Okay, Squad 1's trying to move out right now, dealing with a lot of fire to our south.
Guys, throw a nade. Just throw a nade.
Fire in the
There's guys
hole!
in those trees. They're like 10 meters from you.
All right. Hey, our squad, we're gonna be moving west along the main road. Actually, never mind. The enemies are to our west. Everybody back up into the tree lines. Back up into the tree lines slightly up north in the pond.
They're 285. They're flanking us 285.
Right, everybody
Northwest,
reposition.
285.
I reckon their FOB was somewhere squad ran.
Yeah, I agree with the Adrel.
We can't move out. Oh my gosh.
They are flanking north.
Right, guys, we're
Can you
gonna
guys
pull
back
back.
up and stop pushing with four?
Hey guys, we need to pull back to this purple flag. It's gonna get overrun if we don't defend it. This is Squad 1. We're gonna be staying at the purple flag up here. The enemies are pushing really hard. Right, stay around this area. Squad 2 is making the push to the next
Do we have a
flag.
medic on our team?
We only have one. We could get a second though.
Wasted zombie.
Danger close, danger close.
Oh, there you
Oh
are.
my gosh, my bad.
Hey, do you have a mic, zombie? There's one
Nope.
coming in southwest.
Damn it.
FOB's compromised.
Damn it.
We got an enemy coming in southwest.
Danger close.
We need a secondary medic in the squad. Medic, are you still alive? Zombie?
Yeah, I'm working my way to you. Hold on. Where are you at?
Benito, do
Are
you
you
have
far
a
away?
good location near FOB?
Right where there's smoked, there's a bunch of them.
Right, no problem. Just gonna respawn. Oh my gosh. Hitting us to
I
our
really need a
north.
medic right now. I'm gonna bleed out. I have no more bandages.
Got more guys coming from the northwest.
Copy, I'm gonna mark him. Squad 2, be advised, your FOB to the east is being
I'm
taken.
down, yep. Roger, thank you.
How's the cap looking?
We're 50% on hill.
Roger. Okay, right now squad 2 is at 50% until neutralization. We just gotta hold these flags until he can capture that, and then these two flags will become secure.
I mean, if that's the case, we should just start heading towards the island and... Because it's gonna have to come from there anyway.
Oh my gosh, lag spiked.
Okay, I just gave up the optic roll in case anyone wants it.
Why did he block this? Man, this makes it hella hard to get in. We're just gonna keep holding this flag for just a bit longer.
Southwest again. They are at that little, the ruins. They're right there.
Roger, I see smokes.
The village is just hiding down in this field here. Just keep your eyes on it.
You need to set a lat. Seriously, who is setting these things? Like, come on, man. I really need to start setting ladders.
Map's pretty intense on some areas.
Oh, nice shot. Did we get him? Oh, nope, there's another guy. The west has enemies nearby in the ruins. Hold on, Ta. I got you. Oh, that's a bad guy. Said says hello. Gonna shoot this guy in the face. And I just got. Never mind. Sorry, Ta. I just got taken out. To USA Bloodbath. This is squad 1. We're just getting hit a lot from the north, but we should be able to manage. I'm not too sure about the market.
There you go, squad 1. You don't have to worry about it anymore.
Great job. Okay, guys, this flag is now secure. We're going to try our best to kind of clear out these enemies a bit and push our way to the next attack flag.
Be advised north, heavy north of the secure flag.
Okay, this is squad 1. We're going to try to make our way out as soon as possible. Okay, no problem. Okay, thank you finally for getting this bunker up. Yes, we got the ammo.
Thank you.
Alright guys, we're gonna try to push out west after we clear out these couple guys. Oh my gosh. There we go.
We're taking fire in the south objective. Have your guys spawn there ASAP.
Copy. Okay, we're gonna pitch right now. Damn it. I can't get it.
Try to rush the next objective and we're gonna be done. Because they haven't positioned themselves there yet. They're all moving over to you. You guys are in a good spot to kind of rush them. I found a fob, by the way. Nope, that's ours.
Jeez. Okay, let's see what we have. Squad 2, how long are you guys able to hold the compound? Someone is on our radio right now. Hey, guys.
Can we hold out for long without reinforcements?
Roger. If you guys die, respawn at Squad 2's FOB at the purple flag. They need as much help as they can as soon as possible.
Do they really? Because I'm just there, and there's like two guys.
That's what he's saying.
Yeah, I know. I know the guy. I was there, and two guys. And
yeah,
two,
whoever's
two
way out
holding up
everyone.
There's a guy coming for you. A bunch, actually.
Roger.
Alright, really simple. We just got a bunker going here. Okay. Oh, hey, Volt. What's up? Okay, I'll just be waiting for you guys at the south FOB. Just try to stay alive. Hold on, I got you. Is there a medic nearby? I'm trying to patch these two guys. Hold on, I'm gonna get you guys a medic. Medic, 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 medic. Is there a medic? Medic.
Guys, trust me, if you guys head towards the new objective,
there's like two guys down outside. I'm gonna lay down some smokes to cover. Enemy grenade! Frag, frag, get behind it, get behind it! Damn it.
There's five squads.
Cover the entrances, cover the entrances.
We should head towards the new objective. It's up to you, squad leader, though.
Yeah, we can attack then. American Sniper, are you dealing with any fire?
No, I mean, that's what I'm saying. There's no one here right now.
Alright, I'll move out to you then. I'll set another rally point.
I'm just gonna lie low if I can make it that long.
Roger. Hey, Tao Yang?
I'm down.
What's up, boss? Hola. Hey, Volt. Alright, KDN, we're building the bunker. Stand still, please.
Hold on, I got you. Can I get a medic? Hold on, Tao Yang, I'm gonna get you a medic. I need a medic. Hey, Zed. Oh my gosh!
Yeah, dude, there's zero people here. I can't cap it, but there's...
Yeah, American Sniper, we're getting pinned down here. Both flags are pretty hard to move out from.
Copy that.
Thanks.
Thank you.
You're right, Yadrillo. Okay, I'm gonna set ladders. Okay, guys, we're gonna get out of here. I'm gonna start setting ladders. Alright, give me a second.
He's help still over by squad 2, right?
Oh my goodness, can I please set something? What the, damn it! Who just set something? I can't. Hey guys, can you guys please save me a couple points? I need to set a ladder.
That's 10-4. Roger.
Whoa! Watch your fire. Oh my gosh! Dang. Sniper, I don't know how you got that far.
Yeah, I don't either, dude. The thing is, I left at the most time because I knew they were going to start coming in red, so I just rushed immediately.
How are you guys doing at the north flag?
Yeah, I mean, I don't know. Like, you guys don't even need to be there.
Alright.
Where are you?
I'm coming to you, Adrillo. Where is he? Adrillo? Adrillo? Russians outside. Okay. Please save me points. Okay, we got it. Here's the ladder. Holy crap. It is just impossible to get out of here right now. Damn, it is like a deadlock on the south flag.
Just spawn on the north one and move west.
Alright, wish me luck.
Right now there's one guy that's defending the objective that I'm on, but I'm not engaging him because then it's just going to start a swarm.
Okay, everybody on the north flag, if you guys are dead, respawn on the north flag. We're going to try to take the sword route in between both flags and use the river as our transportation. Hopefully it works. This is pretty much our only option at this point. without getting pinned down. I'll set a rally point for all of us. It's a long route, but hopefully it works. This is squad one. We're going to try to take a route along the sword route to attack the flag.
Yeah, that river actually runs exactly into the objective.
Roger, my squad pulled defense.
Roger.
On our current objective.
We'll see if we can magically build another FOB at the attack flag. Alright, rally's up. Feel free to spawn there. Dang, we're in a mess right now, but no problem. Alright, American Sniper, we should be at your location in about 3 minutes, if nothing goes wrong.
Copy that. Try to be quiet when you're coming in, too.
Copy.
Gonna see them, one or two, but do not engage until we get closer, if you can help it.
Yeah, good point, Yadrillo. Alright. Near our south, that's where enemies should kind of be near us. Just be careful. Kind of keep in the trees. Hey, Squad 5, do you want to join us on this on the assault mission?
We're going to hold that compound. It's being assaulted with our forward fob.
Roger.
They cap that, we won't be able to cap the next
what
one.
What the heck?
Yeah.
The water texture.
Squad lead, is there any way you can drop a rally? Or do you just want us to use that other one?
I just set that one under the bridge. It'll take me like another minute if I can set another.
Okay. Yeah, I'll just spawn on that one.
Roger. If you want, you can wait.
That FOB south, they're getting hit really hard from the west.
Our chances are we might have to put it directly on the attack flag based on the distances of these radios. I should have hiked it up right now. American Sniper's getting lonely.
No, I'm fine. You guys need to do what you need to do. I'm just thinking we can end this game real quick if we can get there.
That doesn't work.
Because there's no one here right now. So, actually, what you can do is split up the squad. We only need three people to cap it, right? So just send two people up here, and everyone else goes south.
Looks like hold on, let me check on squad two, because it looks like they're all fine there. Squad two, do you guys need more backup, or are you guys good? Because I'm having my squad on the river right now.
Just drop a fob, and then we'll be able to reinforce you. We're holding for now.
Roger. Okay, they said that we're fine, so we'll just continue with the assault.
Yeah, just rush real quick before they start heading over here, because then it's going to be a whole nother fucking war.
Roger. Just for general awareness, our FOB to the north is being taken. No problem. That's actually good. That means we can set another one closer to wherever we need to.
Yeah, dude, that means they're trying to back up us at the wrong place. Idiots.
They're currently taking our FOB to the north, so be aware enemies will be coming from the north soon. You're still too close. Okay. We should be within range and just around this location now, within 100 meters. Okay, we're here. Hang in there, sniper. This is squad one, approaching attack flag. Over.
Beautiful, squad one. Beautiful.
Okay, inside this building. I need two guys inside this little building with me. New FOB is up, over. Currently capping. Slow cap, about 2.5 minutes till neutralization, over. Okay, pretty much stay alive. It's gonna take about 2.5 minutes till neutral.
Thank you.
Alright, ammo crate.
Is it legitimately clear?
Yeah, for some reason.
Clear. I'm fucking
what the fuck?
Yeah, as I'm saying, we need to get this, and let's get this shit done.
Alright, this is squad one. There are no enemies on the attack flag. No enemies.
Roger, build it up. I'm ready to
like, there's not even an FOB there.
That squad
I'm
one.
Taking southeast
Copy.
Bridge.
Guys, just get in here. Come on. I don't see the cap bar, though. It's kind of weird. Do you?
I see it. It's like a little bug.
Oh, okay.
Roger, Gidrello.
Yeah, they're gonna start running in now. So, get ready.
Alright, I'll save points for a bunker, because we'll need some at the corners. If you set a bunker at the corner, just parallel to or perpendicular to it, you can shoot them pretty good, and they're gonna have a hard time killing you.
Yeah, I think they're falling back.
This is, like, idiotic that no one's
here. Squad one?
Roger.
We've been here for like 7 minutes just watching no one come here.
South wall's good.
Okay, really important update. Squad 5 at the previous flag is saying that the enemies are starting to kind of die down, so most likely they're coming back for us over here.
No, that's what happened was they tried to back cap, which is what happened with that fob.
Huh.
And they realized they couldn't keep it, and so now they're going to have to come back here. It's too late though.
Alright, here's a bunker to overwatch the corner. Alright, can someone help me build this?
They're gonna be coming from that direction.
Yeah, from the main. From main, exactly.
Can I get someone to help me build this corner one?
Oops, shit, my bad.
Shouldn't have left that moss.
No context.
No context.
Guys, it's gonna get real fucking hot up here real quick.
Oops. Alright. After that, I need someone to, like, patrol in this little, or kind of stay inside that bunker if they want good backup in there. Backup rally out. Oh, yeah, my bad. I forgot to reset that. Thanks for the reminder. Okay, whoever's to my north right now, can you stay up there so I can set one? I need a far one out. Alright, awesome. Yadrella, we could just go up further north. Roger, are you guys okay?
Yeah, we're taking some resistance.
We're holding
south,
for now. We're pushing hard. But as soon as you cap, I'm going to dig up this fob.
Nice. Copy. Okay, we got a new rally point up. Hopefully it doesn't get taken out. Are you guys okay up there on the roof? Do you guys need any like special things? Ammo?
Make sure that those squads stay on defense points so we don't get back capped.
We could probably use some barriers.
Awesome. You know, like, if I run here, you pretty much got me, you know?
telling everyone to come here.
Ooh.
Yeah.
Boom. Good game, guys.
Alright.
Hey, who said we're getting ready for it to get hot? I liked that razor wire setup. That was pretty sweet.
Yeah, I knew you guys would be pretty fucked up by that.
Alright, great teamwork, guys. Excellent teamwork. Excellent teamwork, guys. Really smooth game.
America. Squad 3 didn't talk.
That's a nice game. There was a delay, though. Like, I gotta be honest, like...